Oulu. How's it going? Conor and Deirdre here in our living room in Belfast. Going to play a few tunes for the virtual Irish festival of Oulu. Of course, it would be nice to be over in Finland right now playing with all the musicians there, but sure, another time perhaps. Massive shout out to Brent and all the team for keeping the festival atmosphere going in these strange times and putting together a great programme of music and story. We've been really enjoying the live streams so far. So we're going to kick things off, play a wee blast of these for you.
Thank you. joining us. I'm Deirdre, this is Conor. We're playing a few tunes from our home in Belfast to celebrate the virtual Irish Festival of Oulu. We were over in Oulu about 5 years ago with our band Realta, and we had a fantastic time. Great gigs, great sessions, great people who made us and our families feel so welcome. So we're really delighted to be taking part in this year's virtual festival. The next set we're going to play is two slip jigs. The first is one I composed a few months ago for my first music teacher, a wonderful woman called Muriel Benson, who taught me piano for many years. And we'll follow that with an old traditional slip jig called the Fox Hunters.
Loads of people saying hello here. Hey Sampa, how's it going? He's got his dancing legs on. There's Jenny, whistle student of mine. Sylvie's there as well.
Hey Sylvie.
Hey Sylvie, hope you're keeping well. Right, so people are watching. There you go, the pressure's on now.
Yep, say hello, tell us where you're listening from.
Nice.
It's always nice to see. So this is Muriel Benson's and the Fox Hunters.
Thank you.
sure they do. Hope you're enjoying this wherever you're listening from. Make some noise, see if we can hear you. Right, so, yeah, one of the things that's been keeping us sane, or sane-ish, over the past while is we've been doing a lot of teaching online over Zoom and things like that. Deirdre's been teaching guitar, I've been teaching pipes and whistles, and I see a few of our students there are watching. So, as well as the kind of private classes, I've been doing like whistle workshops, group classes, and they've been great fun. They're always good crack. So I'm going to play a set of tunes on the whistle, and I'll dedicate this to all the students that have taken part in the whistle workshops. And if any of you think that sounds interesting, feel free to send us a message or check out whistleworkshops.com. So we'll play Alexander's Hornpipe, first of all, which Liam O'Flynn here recorded on that album behind me. And then we'll go into Cullywood and Boys of Ballisadare, hopefully.
That's
fingers
the plan,
crossed.
That's
the plan. You should really introduce the sets after you've played them, because it means if it all goes wrong, you can...
Definitely safer.
Yeah. Oh well, so it's Friday night. That one?
Thank you.
Right, so, yeah, we'll play a few tunes in the pipes. In the before times, pre-COVID, we were very lucky in that we sort of got to travel around various parts of the world playing music, and you're always really, really well looked after when you go to festivals and things like that. And people generally want to sort of show off their local culture and hospitality. So, you know, you go to France and you get usually a nice glass of red wine and some cheese, or you go to Spain, you maybe get some nice tapas or something like that.
Or sangria.
Mm-hmm. Finland, the local hospitality is the Piper's sauna. Might have said too much already. I think the first rule of the Piper's sauna is that you don't talk about the Piper's sauna, but I saw Tom Delaney broke that rule yesterday during his live stream, so I was invited to the Piper's sauna anyway. I was made to feel very, very welcome. What can you say about it? Basically, a bunch of guys in a sauna talking about Paddy Keenan's chanter.
What's not to love?
So I should really play a set of tunes for the Pipers over in Finland. So for Sampa and Marcus and Hieki and Miko. Miko, actually, thanks very much for this year. You made me a silver reed.
It's very pretty.
It's not affected by the weather.
No.
It doesn't sound great, Miko, but at least it's consistent, it's steady. So thanks a million for that. And yeah, so this is a set for all the Pipers. Hopefully we'll get some more tunes together sooner rather than later. So we'll play a set dance I learned from the piping of Leo Rosen called Jockey to the Fair. After that, I'm going to chance my arm at a tune I composed while we were doing some gigs in a cruise ship over in the Caribbean. And I wrote this for my friend Kyle. It's called Great Aunt Mavis. And then we'll finish with a jig that I've been playing for a long time now. It's called Leslie's March.
That's the one.
Or we'll do something different. That's the plan. That's the plan. It's live. Here we go, right.
Thank you.
much for joining us this evening, for listening and for commenting, saying hello. We'll get a good look at those when we sign off this evening. If you've been enjoying our music this evening and would like to support us, please do check out our bands. We have a five-piece band, Realta, which you'll find at realtamusic.com, and a trio called Music in the Glen, which you'll find at musicitg.com. You can give our Facebook page a like, or if you'd like to pick up an album, they're for sale on the websites too. This virtual festival has been a huge support to all the artists involved, so thank you so much to Brent and his team for organising it. It's always a pleasure to work with you guys. And if you'd like to support the festival, if you've been enjoying the live streams this weekend, please do pick up a virtual ticket. It's a bargain at €5 and you'll be doing a great support for the festival. Also check out their merchandise, they have loads of cool stuff available there online.
Loads of people watching us, Judson says hello.
Hi Judson.
Judson, good to see you. Angie's watching, another Whistle student. John Mackle. You can't see John Mackle without slagging him off. We'll do that in a minute. Brent says he can't wait to get up to Belfast. Brent, we now have a spare room, so if you're coming up to Belfast, you will be very, very welcome. And we've got lots of tunes. Just thinking about some of the sessions we had in Oulu in Brent's hotel room. Wasn't quite his room, it sort of became the session room, but it was great. There's Russ from California.
Hey Russ.
Good to see you. So.
Hey Mum.
Oh, there you go, your mum always watching. Eamon had a great storytelling gig earlier on. Make sure to check that out if you haven't seen it. We had a real, real blast with him there, like when we were over 5 years ago. Can't believe it. But what a guy. So, yeah, we should wrap up. We'll get checking them later. So, Sweetheart Raves to finish?
Yep, we'll leave you with a set from our Music in the Glen album. A set we put together with player Brennan Mulholland. It's called The Sweetheart Raves.
So, the second tune is a tune called Ice Cream's Wedding, named after Brennan's sweetheart, Ice Cream. And it was composed by John Mackle. So, John writes fantastic tunes, and he wrote that as a wedding present. So we're not sure, it was either very thoughtful and sentimental, or he was just too cheap to get a different...
Get a toaster.
No, it was good call, John. So it's cracking tune, Ashman's Wedding. Then Brosnan's and...
Miss Crehan's.
Yeah, thanks again, everyone. Enjoy the rest of the festival. 3, 4. Thanks very much.
Thank you.
Have a great night. Enjoy the rest of the festival.